All right, to the office. Here we go, sir. This actually kind of reminds me of Eggman Land in Sonic Unleashed. Since we're gonna see a lot of Eggman places around here, like here. ATV. Like YouTube, with a lot of Eggman. Alright, careful there. Wait, that is an invisibility. Why the fuck do I need to be careful? Oh. Play a little, run around. Spin around and fuck around. Yes. Even a movie can catch you. Ah, not today, Eggman box. Alright, let's continue. Clip spin. You son of a... fucking bug. Well, I'm gonna kill by a flash me. Photo taking bug. Alright. Well, now I don't have anything to even say now. Whoa. Calm down there, Kyle. A little slow, please. Whee! Doing spins! Alright. Now that's what. Oh fuck, I cannot climb down. I think I saw a ring there. But not today. Oh yeah, now we need to move it. Now we're talking. Stop. Stop, damn it! Alright, here we go. Nothing much, nothing new, take that. Ah, fuck! You got me this time, Eggman! Alright. This is... Woo! No, we really are for what now, aren't we? And I'll show you this guy, he's got him coming. Alright, I think it's... Alright, I think it's either 4 or 5 hits and the guy's done for. Come on, every gunner. Sorry, Ken. Okay, look at this guy. The egg box is a baton. What, you think you can carry that crap? Not even the yellow jackets can do that for me. Hey, that's even a crap. Alright, they got the fucking missile. I can't fly over you. I don't think it's kind of funny if in the act one in the background. I think you can see a train moving around. What? Was that a mole? What? Look. Not a train. Okay. Eggnog. No sense. I'm not ready to drink whatever Eggman does. Alright, I think it's one more hit that the guy's done for. Come on, heavy gunner! Is that the best you can do, Ken Fu, man? Come on, I need to see, like... a sculpting... buff? Well, I don't see the guys going around with lethal launcher, with a copter, trying to kill a fox! Bye-bye! Out of this screen! Oh yeah, Astro Life! Now we're talking. Why did you ever come back, man? Oh god, Eggman has own TV show. Does he show how he makes the bad meat? Oh, you son of a ball. Return to me, my baby. Papa, I need you. Not nice, Spike. Alright. Nothing here. Except for these suckers. Playing with them is the most awesome thing you can ever do. You don't see Sonic playing around now, do ya? Not even with Super. Super form, the guy isn't even playing. Oh, but it's light! Lighting is not the same thing as flying, okay guys? It's two different shit. Oh fuck! I really hate special stages for getting the Chaos Emerald. And I think I already talked about it. But the ones I hate the most of them, it's from Sonic CD. And most probably from Sonic Heroes. Those two are the most frustrating special stages I ever seen in my fucking life. And all about letting UFO... Well, isn't Sonic CD going after UFO? And it's so fucking difficult. I never asked if Rock will reach the last team, space? No. Time zone, I think they were called time zones or time gyms, whatever. I think only I was able only to collect 5 out of what, 7? Because the UFO space is so fucking ridiculous. It really pissed the living crap out of me every time I would go to the time attack to actually try to get better, and it just pissed the living fuck out of me. I even cried trying to collect all the time stones just to get the good ending. With the Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles, it was actually kind of easy to actually collect the Chaos Emerald. Even in Sonic 2, it was pretty easy. A little frustrating, but not fucking Sonic CD and difficulty. Even in Sonic Heroes, it was kind of hard even to get them. But with a lot of patience and hating for myself, I actually managed to collect them all. Never again I wanted to repeat that game ever again. And in Sonic Adventure, it was actually easy too. I mean, in Sonic Adventure, you didn't even have to do special things to get the Sonic, the Super Sonic level. It was just I think every character is a story to our own fans. And then, there you go! Mass battle against Chaos in his perfect form, to like spell. And we're done. Again, with the Sonic Adventure. In Sonic Adventure 2, it was actually the same shit. You all have to do was the story arc for both sides of the story and do the extra segment to find Bio Lizard, the most ugly son of a bitch I ever seen in my life, and then proceed to go to the actually last stage with Super Sonic and Super Shadow. Well, here we are again.